What up, Sonic Squad? Today we're doing some Sonic racing. Ready? Let me show you how it's done. Gotta get these rings. Whoa. Come on, almost there. First place! That wasn't that hard. Just let me know when to pick up my trophy.
Ready to go. You're in. I want to show you something. Ready to go. You're in. I want to show you something.
If I stand up, you can't really tell, but I am 6'3" and I am no skinny man mature.
Hammond, you idiot! You reversed into the sports lorry!
Well, what do we got here?
So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. No more free rides, I know you like it.
You got lucky.
Blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. You never know what might happen, do you? No more free rides, I know you like it.
Stay on top of that rap sheet. I gotta go. I'll hook up with you later.
Sit down. How you been?
I'm impressed. The monkey underestimated you and you sent his fat ass back to Pelmont. Keep at it.
Why? Are you serious? What is this shit? Fuck!
We'll be right back. like I want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be buzzed like I had last week. I must stay deep, cause talk is cheap. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know the game. I see a little of Monica in my life, a little bit of every guy by my side, a little bit of Rita's all I need, a little bit of Tina's what I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man. Mambo number five. Jump up and down and move it all around, shake your head to the sound, put your hands on the ground, take one step left and one step right.
What's up? While you're causing chaos around Cockport, maybe keep your phone nearby. There's QR codes spread throughout the map, and trust me, they all actually work. Some of them are a bit hard to find, and there are 10 in total. Good luck, Hotshot. I'm impressed. The monkey underestimated you, and you sent his fat ass back to Palmont. Keep at it.
You done them all for paying your fucking mouth, mate. I'm a grown man. You sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want a fucking brawl, come down to Smethwick Hospitality. I'll come out of my house and I'll break your fucking legs. You know, the wreck.
Units monitoring. We just received a report of a code 6 vehicle westbound past Hillcrest. Can I get a unit started on this?
Got any more info on that?
Suspect in a blue Renault.
Oh, check it out. I'm 10-6.
We'll be right back.
northeast. We just received numerous complaints regarding a speeding vehicle that was last seen southbound on Highway 99. All units in the vicinity, please respond.
Sorry about that, but I had to say it once, right? I was in Robert's Hardware Store today, picked myself up a hammer, a wrench, and some nails, and this guy Earl, handsome Earl, he was telling me the best fishing was up at the Red Iron Bridge. Fishing shouldn't be that predictable, so let's drop a car in there to mix it up. Check back for more here on Crash FM.
Ready for your first piece of Pepega mod trivia? This mod actually got inspired by a community-minded miner who, probably just for shits and giggles, changed one of the billboards in-game to the Cruel W emote. And this is actually what inspired me to then replace even more textures, text and music in the game, and that's where the first version of the mod even came from. And since then, you know, this whole project has developed into, you know, having a full team behind that's basically changing everything about the game, which is kind of crazy.
Thank you. 96 as soon as I catch up to the guy.
The code 6 suspect was last seen heading northbound past Diamond.
Dispatch vehicle located is running.
Away. Wicked. instead, I will only feel music. So enjoy.
MVA, he's still moving through the bus station.
Chance to be faster than him. Make him regret playing fair.
shadow of